with Workout San Diego. We're back with Marie from Fun Pole Fitness, who's going to teach us all about the ups and downs, literally, of pole dancing preliminaries. So Marie, what do we need to do first before we get started?
Well, we need to get warmed up. We need to get all of our muscles warmed up, our joints moving. We don't want to jump into this and pull a muscle, so we're definitely going to get a good warm up. And then we need to learn some things, safety issues about the pole also. So whenever you're ready, we can do that.
Perfect. Yeah. What kind of safety issues with the pole? Like, am I going to break my neck?
No, not at all. So we're just going to learn how to engage our muscles safely. We're not going to jump on the pole. We're going to pull and engage our muscles safely. And you may not lift your full body weight the first few times, but eventually you will. It's learning muscle memory and learning, figuring out which muscles need to engage and then building those muscles stronger. And so we can work on that.
Perfect. All right. Well, I'm really super excited. Are there any kind of like special stretches that you would recommend at first? Or
yes, and we can actually go through them. We're going to do a little bit of upper body warm-up. We're going to do a little bit of lower body warm-up. And we won't stretch too much. We'll do the major stretching after class, but we'll get a little bit of a warm-up stretch too.
Mm-hmm. Perfect, just to loosen our bodies up a little bit.
Exactly.
All right. Well, that sounds really great. I'm like really antsy to get started on this. Oh, this sounds like so much fun.
Let's do it.
All right, great.
Okay, all right, let's get started with the warm-up. Stand behind your poles, feet wide, knees and toes pointed out to the sides, and you're gonna do a sumo squat down the center. So come down center, knees stay back, pelvis tilted towards the pole, and we don't want our feet too narrow, we want them nice and wide, and you guys look great. We're gonna squat down and up, and don't force down, just enjoy the squat, starting to warm up your legs. Chest up, shoulders back, nice deep breaths. Exhale up, inhale down. Good, try not to pull too hard on the pole. You're just engaging your core, abs pulled in. And then hold it at the bottom of the squat and alternate lifting heels. Good. Good, now alternate lifting toes. Good, you guys, your legs starting to warm up?
Yeah.
Awesome. Good, down to back up, down and up. Down and up and down and up. Three and two. Last one, hold it down, little presses low, push. Let your hips sink open wider. Let your legs get a little warmer. Be sure to keep those knees back over your ankles. Good, chest is up. Good, and then four more, slow. Here we go for four, and three, and two, and last one. Good, turn your toes to the right. Bring both hips to the right so your feet are hip distance apart. Press that back heel into the floor, both toes pointed at the mirror. Good, knees straight, grab your pole for balance and start forward folding. It's okay if you can't touch the floor, but I want that back heel to stay on the floor, and your chest is coming towards your front knee. And just inhale, and exhale, come towards that front knee. Keep that front knee straight as much as you can. Good, one more time, inhale, and exhale. Slide your left foot back so that your right knee is over your ankle and hips down low. Good. Don't let your knee go past your toes, then slide the left foot back further so your knee is over your ankle. Good. And come down low, hands on the floor. Good. Sink that left hip low so you feel a stretch in your hip flexor in front of that left leg. Perfect. Right hand on your knee. Push back and grab the pole for balance. And then sink your hips lower. Right hand can reach overhead so you're stretching your tummy too. And breathe here. Let that left hips, they keep sinking, feel the big stretch. You guys feel that?
Yeah.
Good, and then take a big deep breath, and let it go, forward fold, hands on the floor, put that back heel on the floor, and straighten the front knee, chest into that front leg, one more time. One more deep breath, let it go, come on up, face the pole, turn all the way over, bring that right foot out to the right so your feet are hip distance, knees straight, back heel on the floor, forward fold, use your pole for balance if you'd like. Keep that front knee straight, come in close. If you can touch the floor, that's great. But again, keep that back heel on the floor, both knees straight. And come into that front knee. Good, slide your right foot back so your left knee is over your ankle. Good. Perfect. Hips sink down. Beautiful. Left hand on your knee, push back, grab the pole with your right hand, and sink. Perfect, good. And then left hand reach overhead, reach back, stretch your tummy, sink the hips down, inhale, exhale, sink lower. Good, and one more time, inhale, and exhale, forward fold, hands on the floor, bring that back foot in, press the heel to the floor, straighten both knees, chest to that front knee. Good, and breathe into that knee. Good. Bend your knees, round up. Face your pole again. I'm gonna give you a towel. It has isopropyl alcohol on it, and it's for if your hands are sweaty or
sore.
Yeah, good. So wipe your pole. You guys can share. Okay. Wipe your hands. The alcohol will dry out your hands. It kind of sterilizes the pole, and it will keep you from slipping or sleeping too much. Actually, go through it. You guys can share.
Get your hands too.
Yeah, do your hands too, especially if you have lotion on the wall. Grab your towel, so you just throw it off to the side. Okay, so standing behind your pole. Good. Now we're going to warm up our upper body. So hands up high, right hand higher than your left hand, and you're going to pull your shoulders down and back and pull onto your tippy toes. No jumping in the air. You're just engaging the shoulders, pulling shoulders down and together. So ready? Right hand high. Inhale. Exhale, pull up onto your tippy toes. If you're super strong like Maddie is, you're going to keep pulling up. And I want you to come down super slow. Hands come down, and then we're gonna switch hands. So left hand high now. Inhale, exhale, pull your shoulders down, pull up onto your tippy toes without a hop, and control it down super slow. Good, hands come out, and then do it again. Hands up, right hand high. Inhale, exhale, what I want you to do is pull your shoulders down. And pull. Yes, exactly, right there, squeeze that and pull up onto your tippy toes. So you're pulling away from the pole, stay into the pole, just pull your shoulders down. Yes, good. And then slowly set yourself down. Good. Your shoulders are here and your shoulders are here. Keep your hands up. So pull your shoulders away. Yes, there you go. Now pull. Yes, yes, yes. These are the muscles. Exactly. Good. Set yourself down gently. Switch hands. I know. I can grab you a little bit of... We also have some stuff that helps you sit. So I'll go ahead and give you a little bit of that. And we'll just do a couple more of these. So reach up high. Good. And I want you to pull your shoulders down and squeeze right here. That's what's going to lift you onto your tippy toes. So shoulders come down. Nice. Exactly. And then slowly set yourself down. And you even came off the floor. Good job. Perfect. Beautiful. Keep those shoulders down. Yes. And then set yourself down nice and slow. Good. Nice. Beautiful. One more time. Thumbs up. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Pull the shoulders down. Nice. And control down. Beautiful. Good. So you guys are warmed up here now, right? You guys feel a little bit of heat in your arms? Yeah. Go ahead and come to the left side of your pole. Before we stretch our arms, we're going to do one more warm-up. Hips come in front to warm up our core. Right foot past the pole. Right arm is wrapped and left hand is right by it. And you're holding the pole like a baseball bat. Yep. And your hip is in front. We're going to tuck. We're going to lift our right leg, right knee up, and we're going to inhale and exhale and lift our left leg without jumping. And then slowly bring it down. Good, nice. And it's okay if you pivot around the pole.
Okay.
No, it's totally fine. Let's do it again. Right knee up. Inhale. Exhale, tuck. Good. And then slowly down. And if you can't quite get the second leg up, keep a hold of your pole. Right knee up. Good. And then just start barely lifting the other foot off. Good. And feel your abs engaging. Don't worry about sliding down. Wrap that arm around and just start barely lifting. And if you slide, it's fine. Let yourself slide. Don't let go of the pole. Just barely lift that other foot up. Good. Nice. And slowly down with control. Good. Let's switch sides.
I know. This is a serious workout.
Yes, for real.
Is this just the warm-up?
For real. Hips in front. Wrap your left arm, right hand just above. This is my tricks warm-up. So this is a tricks warm-up. We have an easier warm-up for pole dance. But they wanted to do tricks, so we're going to do tricks too. Left knee up. Inhale, exhale, and pull that right knee up. Good, and control down. Nice, good. Left knee up. Inhale, exhale, tuck, and just barely lift that right foot. Good. So can you come up onto your tippy toes?
Yeah.
And just use your abs, pull that knee in, use your abs to pull that knee in. Good, one more time here. Knee up, inhale, exhale, tuck. Good, and control down super slow. Good, let's stretch our arms. On the right side of the pole, feet right next to the pole, right hand behind your head. Push your hips out. Good, and then you can lift that left knee, point it at the right wall, and push. Just enjoy the stretch all along the right side of your body, and breathe. Good, one more time, big deep breath. Good, let's switch sides. Feet close to the pole, left hand behind your head. Push your hips out. Right knee up and stretch. Enjoy the stretch on this side of the body. Beautiful. Push, breathe. One more time, breathe. Good. Now that we've warmed up, we're going to take a break and then we'll come back and show you your first trick.
Downtown Chula Vista, Manchon Third offers an authentic taste of Cosenza, Italy, where we believe in the Italian custom of celebrating great friends and special occasions over a fine meal. For reservations, call 619-623-3553 or go to manjaonthird.com.